They're oppressing our families. They're causing heartbreaks in our families. Our kids are growing up without their dads. It ain't right. People have to unite and do something about it. We've had enough. We want those cops punished, fired, punished, incarcerated for the wrongdoings they do to our families and our kids. That's why they're killing.